I can't change. Even if I tried, even if I wanted to. My love, my love, my love, you keep me warm. You keep me warm. You keep me warm. Did you like it? No, honestly, did you really like it? Yeah, I know. But I still gotta practice more. Mwah.
Louis! You done practice yet?
No, I'm doing that now. How was walk?
Walk was fine, but I went to the supermarket today. You know Miss Marcie from Obeah Caruto?
Marcie?
Yes, the big eye one that looks like a fish.
Oh yeah, Marcie.
Well, she and Miss Mary had it out today over the price of carrots. Marcie say Miss Mary committing highway robbery with no gun because her price is too high.
But buddy, she ain't easy.
Well, you know that boiled down into a war of words. Who is Kaylee, can't cook, can't clean, and husband leave them. The two of them was just jumping around like chickens and their heads get cut off.
I tell y'all, excitement, man.
You like too much drama. Why you so? Well, my boy child, I go and light them. The sun hotter than Nicki Minaj and my body tired.
Mommy, you want me to pack away the groceries for you?
Oh Lord, you're too sweet. Why your other brothers couldn't be just like you? Just put them away for me, okay? Love you.
Love you too, mommy.
Marcus, you can't join us for Bible study for once.
Well, I must sit down and pray with you for? Are your Bible studies the devil?
Stop your blasphemy. You want to go to hell?
Hell? You acting like I gonna be there alone? Move, man. You know it gonna be a party. Your pastor and she side man gonna be there. You see how she does dress?
You see the things you just be talking. If you don't stop, God gonna strike you dead.
You still talking?
Talk about that.
Your pastor ain't reach yet? Where Louis?
Louis is upstairs getting ready. You
that need... boy ain't dressed yet. He just take longer than a woman. Why he so? Who else he got coming over here?
You better learn to behave yourself this good Thursday night, you know. Louis!
Yes, mommy?
Hurry up! You're gonna miss the start of Bible study.
Might as well he stay in his room. That Bible study being led by a corrupt woman, I tell you.
Father, give me strength.
Oh, you don't want to hear? That church here does go to worse than Sodom and Gomorrah. Act like you don't know. But wait, the renovations on it ain't done yet? Because I need you to stop having Bible study in my dining room. My dining room is for eating, not for Bibling.
Just watch your TV and leave me alone.
Oh, what? Eunice. Eunice, come watch this, man. Same-sex marriage legalized? That U.S. is a corrupt place, you know. I want to see them come down here and try to legalize that.
What are you, Daddy?
They legalize marijuana?
No. Antimanism and lesbianism. What the hell two women got doing kissing each other? A two man. Lord Jesus, two man. Let me just set her name.
Daddy! Don't forget, you have to go and Mikey for the fish them.
Yeah, man. I just can't believe this. Man and man could get married. Man. And woman and woman. What the hell a man want with another man when she got soft woman in this world? Adam and Steve was in the garden. I thought it was Adam and Eve. But now Eve looking Eve and not Steve. Boy, it is a good thing I ain't got no anti-man in my family, boy. This thing just too confusing. I can't understand it. Time just too modern, man.
Mommy, you ready? Let's go set up the dining room. Pastor and Marcie must be on their way.
This is what I'm saying, you know.
Yeah, go along. I hope your pastor pray about this. Finally something worthwhile might leave her damn mouth. Disgraceful woman. And Lewis, when Bible study done, I want to talk to you. I want to know why you're asking me if them legalize marijuana. You better not be smoking that weed, you know.
No, Daddy. I ain't doing that.
You better not. I just can't understand this. I got to find something else to watch on TV, man. I can't watch this nonsense. These days, you can't even watch the news without hearing something about this. What a world we're coming to.
Practicing something, and I would like to share with everyone, if that's okay.
Sure, Lewis, go ahead.
But I have to warn you guys, I'm still practicing, so don't judge me too hard.
I won't judge you, Lewis.
We are a chosen generation, called for to show His excellence. All I require for life, God has given me, and I know who I am. We are a chosen generation, called for to show His excellence. All I require for life, God has given me, and I know who I am. I know who God says I am, through what He says I am, through where He says I am. I know who I am. I know who God says I am. To what He says I am. To where He says I'm at. I know who I am. I'm walking in power. I'm walking miracles. I live a life of favor. Cause I know who I am. Oh, 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 oh. I know.
restroom, guys.
But take me with you now. Eunice! You have such good sons. But that Louis, he's such a nice boy. You did well.
Thanks, Marcie. Yes, we are very proud of them. But my Louis could sing, eh?
Oh, Lord. He could sing. He could sing real nice. You must be so proud of him.
Yeah, man. We real proud. Real proud.
I just can't understand this. Can't be that I'm too old.
Marcus, why you got your dirty stinking shoes in my living room? And your work bag? Now why you watching on the news? I say what you watching on the news?
Eunice, when we was growing up, if you're gay, you keep it quiet. You hide it, man. And right and wrong, you're married. How that possible? Same-sex people can't get married. That ain't in the Bible. Who's supposed to marry him? And where am I supposed to get married? Can't be in the church. The church is the house of God. And no priest can't marry him. That's against his religious conscience. Are you making any sense?
I don't know, Marcus.
I just don't understand what is all coming to, you know.
I don't know. I think if people want to be gay, that is their business. I don't think they should flaunt it. This is a Christian society. I don't know if they should get married. I don't think they should get married. What does that say about our Christian beliefs? That we should just forget everything because people want to change the rules? Huh?
Well, they want acceptance. But how? I can accept them. They can live however they want, but this is a sin. And no one should indulge them in this. It's just plain wrong.
But who are we to decide what is wrong?
Eunice, something wrong with you? You seriously can't make up your mind about this? You going to church every Sunday and Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and you can't make up your mind about this? I don't understand that either, you know. People gay because them want to be gay. You got priests out here being gay and still want to talk to people about the devil and Christ and salvation. How he could preach to people when he's so black like hell itself? I tell you, the more modern we become, the more backwards we go. We say we're progressing, but we're moving further away from God. Call me a hypocrite, but that's how I feel.
But Marcus, suppose...
evening, parent folks. Mommy, why are you watching me like that? You and Daddy wasn't here talking about me. No, I ain't smoking no weed. What's this you watching, parent folks?
Why are you well happy? You better not be high, you know. We watching the news about this transgender man, Bruce or Caitlin, or whatever it name is, that want people to see him as a woman. I don't understand that. He born a man. How he expect people to see him as a woman? He ain't no woman. What you think about that, Louis? Louis, I say, what you think about that? I said, what do you think about that, Louis? What do you think about that? I mean, you always got an opinion about everything. And I know you got an opinion about this too. You understand this modern world better than me and your mother. You think gay people should be running around shouting about equality and wanting to get married?
Marcus, just leave the boy alone. Louis, go practice.
Eunice, the boy is 17 making 18 just now. Why are you trying to protect him from this for? You always encouraging discussions, but you want to run from this one? Why?
Well, I think these days we think about all kinds of people and making a space for them in the world. We think about black people and their rights and immigrants, and we look at other religions trying to respect them. So I think we should include people of other sexual orientations. I think we're just trying to be fair.
Fair? Why sit down? What about what is wrong from right? I ain't educated like you, but wrong and right are fundamental. We just can't discard them because people want people to accept everything they do. Where are we supposed to draw the line? How tolerant are we supposed to be? We now flying in the face of God. We ain't got no religion now. Everybody doing as they please. People want to play God and change them sex. People want to create babies how they choose. They want to change hair color, eye color. We ain't God, we is man. Why we think we so big and important to do hijab for him? I just can't understand or accept that, you know. A man is a man. A woman is a woman. They are sexual opposites made for each other.
But we can't stop this.
Why? Because we allow it to happen? Because we legalizing anti-manism and lesbianism and marijuanaism? Because we giving people all kind of operation to change them nose, them chin, them belly, them breasts, no, even them sex. We can stop this. We make the laws. I mean, the horse done out of the barn and all of that, but we can still stop this.
Daddy, times are changing and we have to change with them.
Yes, but our morals? Your mother here always in church, yet she afraid to stand up for what she believe in. She leaning, you know, you better prop her up.
But I just think that God should judge people.
And let them corrupt our society? Our children? You want them to corrupt Louis? Louis, you want this thing to corrupt you?
Daddy, maybe I don't corrupt.
What? You're smoking that weed? Boy!
No! Corrupt other ways.
What are you trying to tell us, boy?
Louis, go practice!
I said let the boy speak! He got a mouth reset, let him speak! Louis, what are you trying to tell us?
Well,
You know, I ain't going down a straight road. Okay. I imagine my life to be a road. And instead of going straight, I kind of go in zigzag. God damn it, man. I'm gay.
But it's her fault. Always carrying him to the store and giving him gossip like a girl. I tell you, tell her the boy is not a girl. I tell you, tell her she had to treat him differently, but she don't hear. I tell you, tell her no boy supposed to be following her around, so I should have known something was wrong, you know. Ever since he started cutting his hair and dyeing it all kind of color, I should have known something was wrong. I tell her, let's try for girl, you know. She said, no, she content with what she had. Content? Tis she who turned my son, so she corrupt a son. Now he said, no. Lord, Pastor, we need help, Louis.
Where's Louis now?
He in his room. Let me get him free.
That's one.
Louis! Pop him! Pop him down here.
I know you know what your parents have been telling me.
Yes.
And I know you understand their concern.
Pastor, there's no reason for concern. I don't know why they bring you here for. Because you need help. You need prayer. God make everybody unique. I do not need it.
Pray for you. It can't hurt.
Mommy.
Please, do it for your mother. Just let her pray.
All right.
Oh, Father. I pray that you touch your son, Louis, dear God. Help him put him back on the straight road. I pray that you help him to see his sinful and wicked ways.
Wicked? Sinful? And you're the same one that say we have to tolerate each other? The same one that say we have to respect differences? Nothing is wrong with me?
Louis, sit down and listen to the pastor.
Why? But your own mouth says she corrupt. You're hypocrite just like she. Are you wicked?
Why, sit down.
You can't.
I said sit down for not coming through. Sit down. Pastor.
Time with this top, the woman on her way.
shoes, please?
Do you know? Either you can help or you can't. You is a last resort. Stop asking me foolishness and let's get on with it, man.
So this is where he gets his stubbornness from. Sit.
Why hold still?
Come to him!
made enough of us.
Boy,
you're refusing our help. You want to stay like this? But I want for you to stop. Nothing is going to change me. I was born this way.
Louis, I've been reading about this. You don't have to be this way. You need to go out on dates. Spend some time with a girl, a female, the opposite sex. Yes. Why didn't we think of this before? What happened to Jillian, daughter of honor? You had seemed to like her. Go out with Anna, please. It can't hurt.
Listen here. Ah, you pushing me. When are you going to understand? This is who I am. Nothing can change that. The pastor can't change that. That ugly thing over there can't change that. This is who I am. I'm still the same Louis Baxter, the son of Marcus and Eunice Baxter. I didn't change just because you know. I'm still the same Louis.
Please sit down. You're disturbing me.
No. This is a waste of time. And the lime juice you force me to drink every day is a waste of time. And this is a waste of time too.
Why would you think you're going? We're calling back the pastor. We'll try that option again. We'll pray harder this time.
Pray? Prayer is not going to change me. I was born this way.
Boy, why you so?
Boy, I so? Must be God. He make me.
Don't blaspheme, boy. You need to
listen. I don't listen to
you. Then you know what to do.
Louis.
Eunice. You leaving too?
Marcus, don't Father, forgive me. Don't start your nonsense with me today.
Woman. Tis me you talking to, sir. I'm talking to the boy. You leaving? That's what you're doing?
Well, it's the best thing, is it?
In where you're going? To corrupt America? You think them gonna let you in? How do you expect to get in, huh? You got three strikes against you. You're foreign, you're black, and you're anti-man. Court or no court? People don't like gay people. Look at you playing big man. You need some good legs straight in your backside out. You want to leave? Go. Just know that if you go, I wash my hands of you, boy. You hear me? Look at your mother here crying. And for what? Because you want to be another man? For what? Something wrong with your boy. It's the woman you come from. It's the woman you belong with.
You are even trying to understand.
Damn, but it's a sin. Use punishment for your mother and me for something. Where you from, boy? Why you so? There's a proper age you're trying to get. You is my son. My son!
Marcus.
No. You don't try to change your mind in the middle of this. Don't try to tell me I should try to understand. There's nothing to understand when he can't understand himself. I watched that boy grow up. I hold him when he was small, teach him how to use a saw, how to play football. And he can tell me he gay? That he like man? And you want me to accept and call him my son? My son?
Marcus, please. We can find another way. He doesn't have to leave. Let's go back to the pastor.
No! He got to go!
Marcus, no! Louis!
Eunice, leave the boy alone! He done make up his head! Let him ride up his head! The folk better not come back on to us!
Don't worry about that!
Louis, you sure? You sure this is something you want to do? What happened to Louisa, daughter me?
Mommy, you always did know you love me anyway. Don't try to change me. It's not going to work.
But Louis, I don't know what to do anymore.
Do what you are always doing. Love me. Accept me. Let us be.
Louis, no. No.
These kids are the modern tongue. Ain't nobody hiding in no class of shame anymore. They got to understand that. The change is already here. They better understand that too.
We were hanging out so we were hanging out so we were hanging out so we were hanging out so
differently. But no. You let him do as he like now. Now he say he's an anti-man. That he like man. And you expect me to just accept and call him my son? Which father has my son? I said I don't want him back in here. Not in my house!
Ma.
I never meant to hurt you. that this is hard for you is expected. That you are hot and angry is also expected. All I wish for is that you understand that this is who I am. You did nothing wrong in raising me, nor is this a punishment for your past deeds. All I want you to know is that I will remember me and your faithful son. My love always, Lois.
Marcus, you need to make peace with the world. Best believe that I don't like this any more than you do. But he is my son. I carried him for 9 months and he is my son. And no matter what, he's a good son and you know that too. Hush! Hush before you say some foolishness about, oh, I don't know nothing about that. Just hush. Don't say things you'll regret, Marcus. You won't live forever. He left his address and phone number in the email. Make